I mean, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's yeah. I accidentally shot the club up. My clip was loaded.
It's good. Really bossing up now, pushing foreigners round the town. Girls just love when I'm around. I don't gotta make a sound. I can't hear a head of talk. And
Wild Wild Billy Gang back with another video.
So today we are giving y'all an update on what's been going on with us.
Yeah, all we right. Ain't posting 3 days. Sorry, y'all, for the people that really mess with us and watch our videos every single day.
You know what I'm saying? We apologize y'all for that, but we got y'all. We got y'all. Just a lot of things going on. So,
yeah.
First and foremost, we have been looking for a new place.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying?
So stressful.
It's stressful looking for a new place in Ohio.
So, anybody that know, like, landlords in Cleveland, Ohio, hit us up. For real.
We've been looking for a new place. Mm-hmm. Also, we've been waiting for what, next week to come to verify if we're gonna be living in Ohio or in another state.
Oh yeah. So yeah.
We'll be giving you an update on that in a week. But yeah, like really we've been okay. We've been okay. We've been handling things.
I've been sick. I don't know why.
Yeah, she been
I'm talking about I don't know why, but
I don't know why. Yeah, she's been sick.
I've been really messed up.
It ain't the COVID though. It ain't the COVID. It ain't the COVID.
It's the hammock. Nothing. What? Why you put your grill in?
It ain't the COVID. I've been having my grill in. What you buy for the sit in the box? Sit in the box.
You look sexy today though.
Well, thank you.
Babe, I got a question.
What?
If I ever bought you flowers, like, how would you take that? You'd be mad. What the fuck you bought me flowers for? Would you appreciate?
No,
them?
But I just
don't want me. Everybody. Just,
yeah, no, I don't.
But would you be flowers. Mad?
No, I wouldn't be mad.
But you'd be like,
I mean, I appreciate nature, so I wouldn't be mad. I'll put them in a pot on the table or something. But I'd just be like, okay.
Don't buy me no more.
Why you buy me flowers?
I don't know.
I buy us the flowers.
Well, I got a boy. You gotta buy your expensive stuff, games. And
no, you don't.
Grills.
You can go buy me a hat, a shirt. Like,
I got all this lip gloss on you.
You can go buy me a hat, buy me a shirt. You know, Milano shirt.
I was looking up a robe.
Yeah,
I was
buy
gonna
me
buy
a robe.
You a robe.
Yeah, see, you're right.
But the guy
you
said
the right
it wasn't
track.
Heavy, so I want you to have like a king heavy,
a heavy
robe.
Right, yeah, you know.
So if y'all know anybody that's got heavy, thick robes, I want to buy him one. Send me somebody.
It's gotta be exclusive though.
It gotta be exclusive, yeah. So that's why I was thinking about buying you a robe and like some men's slippers. But you always end up putting on my slippers, so I was gonna buy me some
what?
Slippers and then
you always wearing my shit.
No, I'm not. You cap. Who being cap? Cap. What do I got on yours right now? Nothing.
Not right now.
Nothing.
Not right now.
And what do you have on mine right now?
Not shit.
Exactly.
That just didn't. Shut up. Y'all see what I got to deal with, y'all? This is what I got to deal with. This is what I got to deal with, but. So, oh, yeah. And my birthday coming up, y'all.
Yeah, his birthday and the baby birthday coming up. But
my birthday is in 13 days.
She looking all in our house like, what they doing?
She trying to slip in the drip. She need to keep walking. Hey. All right, y'all.
Hey, so what we know
for
your
birthday coming up, y'all? I don't know.
Cause we got our outfits together. Oops.
I like we want to go to Vegas, but I like we want to just like I don't know for real. Cause I really don't celebrate my birthday.
How you gonna tell you like we want to go to Vegas? I bought a flight to Vegas for 4 days, and you made me cancel it. He made me cancel a
we was not sure. We was not sure.
Days. We was
she just
go.
Went and did it. Like, we was not
like,
sure.
That's what
nothing.
You gotta do in life. You just gotta go and do it.
And that's how she get fucked up.
No. Now you made me cancel it.
So, I don't know. We was I don't know, y'all. Y'all find out closer to the date.
But we're gonna be fly. Looking good.
Y'all already know how that go. Alright, y'all. So, we really came on here today to let y'all know that besides all the stuff we just told y'all.
As y'all can tell by the thumbnail.
Somebody been missing.
Yeah.
Somebody been late.
Late.
You know what I mean?
I don't know why though.
Like 13 days late.
Let me see. Yeah, that's what it
says. Yeah, like 13 days late, y'all. I mean, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I accidentally shot the club up. My clip was loaded. Shot the club up. Niggas was talking shit.
We ain't take no test yet, though. We just
shot the club up.
Because we low-key still, like, just nervous about the whole rundown from what previously happened. If you really fuck with us, you know what just happened. So, we, like, nervous and... He wanted to keep it on the low, but I'm like, we gotta just tell him everything.
I just wanted to wait.
He wanted to wait. Like, I respected that, but like then I said, months. You gotta respect me. I don't want to wait. I don't want to keep y'all in the dark. Like, I don't want y'all just wondering why we not posting or like, cause that's kind of why we wasn't posting, cause I was sick. I was not feeling well at all. At all, like day and night, I was just like, bleh. And what was you doing? Just chilling.
That's because last time I was sick all the time. So
yeah, but still, like.
But yeah, I think she might. You know what I'm saying? There might be something in that oven.
Yeah, so we gonna take a test. Find out. We gonna do it with y'all. And
like, how y'all feel? Bro? Like, y'all family. So how y'all feel about this?
I'm excited.
I'm happy.
Should I show
them
how my stomach look right now?
Nope, y'all gotta wait.
Okay.
Yeah, I gotta wait. I don't know.
How you feel?
I'm excited.
You excited?
I want a girl.
You want a girl?
I want a girl.
I'm excited, but I just, in the back of my head, I'm like, it's gonna be a boy. I don't know. I just think it's gonna be a boy.
I want a girl.
I think that's all you can produce is boys.
I gotta stop putting that work in. You lazy. You gotta put the work in.
Boy, dog. Anyways, y'all. So, what's really about to go on is we about to go to the store and get a test. And take a test and see what it say. If you think it's gonna be positive, if you think it's gonna be positive, comment down below. If you think it's gonna be negative, comment down below. I know, I think it's gonna be positive. My period 13 days late.
But she been late a lot before. Like, it's been so many scares she done had.
Because I didn't
her
have
shit
scares.
Been late. And that just bitch been just, she don't ever be on time. So, I mean, not her fault.
I know.
But on God, y'all, I say what? After my birthday.
This month after your birthday? You talking about these damn hats?
Yes. After my birthday, I got the melanated drip skelly. It's going to be available. So, please hit me up. You know what I'm saying? Drop a comment or hit me in my DM and we can talk about that. You know what I mean? Cop the merch. Melanated drip in effect.
Well, as far as me, I'm going to make a doctor's appointment or walk in on Monday. I'm nervous.
Y'all be with us though. We're gonna take y'all there too.
Yeah. So yeah.
Get your motherfucker. Get that shit off me.
I feel better today though, y'all. I feel good today. Today is a good day.
Hey y'all, for real. I like the way they look, but I hate when you gotta go to fucking bed, nigga, and you wake up with this shit coming across your neck or nigga, you sleep and she get up and you just feel like you about to yank her head off her shoulders because she's stuck up under you. Or you just sliding down the pillow and it look like something like shit's out of control. Y'all need to find a way to harness that shit.
Whatever. Look, if you getting caught to stuff. You get on my nerves. Leave
she
me alone.
She got that Sandel here.
Alright, so let's go to the store and get this test and take this test and see what it say.
Right, so.
So yeah, y'all stay tuned for the next video because that's what's going to be the next video. We're going to show what it say.
And if you're still watching, like, comment, subscribe, and ring that bell.
Wow.
You know what I'm
saying? We almost have 3,000, y'all. Y'all doing good with like telling people because we've been getting some new subscribers, so.
Oh, shit.
All right, y'all. So stay tuned for the next video. It's gonna come up right after this. Like, we ain't gonna take another 3 days off. Y'all gonna see the video probably tomorrow after y'all see this video.
Yo.
So stay tuned, y'all.
You know what I'm saying? Go follow our OnlyFans.
I mean, I deleted mine, so I didn't know you we had one.
What?
I deleted mine. How you think I got you them shoes, you know?
You ain't get these. What are you talking about? So, hey, y'all. We'll see y'all. Well, I'll see y'all next video. She might not make it.
Hair is twang.
It's good. Really bossing up now, pushing foreigners round the town. Girls just love when I'm around, I don't gotta make a sound. I can't hear a hater talk.